Another big story we're following today is in Evansville, where the U.S. attorney announced a major takedown of a large drug trafficking ring. Now, the network is linked to the Jalisco New Generation Cartel. Authorities arrested 9 people and say they confiscated 123 pounds of meth and 796 grams of fentanyl. 2 more people who are believed to be in Mexico have also been charged.